Dear students, in today's lecture we will discuss about law of thermochemistry. This law states that heat of decomposition of a compound is equal to the heat of formation of that compound but with opposite sign. Whenever a compound is formed from its individual elements, in that case heat will be evolved. And whenever the same compound is broken down into its individual elements, then heat will be required to break the bonds. In both the cases, the heat evolved and the heat absorbed, they both are same, but one thing is there will be opposite sign. In case of formation, the heat will be evolved, so the sign will be negative, and in case of breaking, the heat will be required, so the sign with the energy will be positive. So if you write down, so heat of decomposition is equal to heat of formation. Now the quantity of heat required to decompose a compound into its element is equal to the heat evolved when that compound is formed from its element. For example, we consider the example of carbon dioxide. We will discuss the formation of carbon dioxide, and then later on we will discuss the decomposition of carbon dioxide, and you will see in both the case the energy will be same but with opposite sign. So let's move. Carbon and oxygen combine to form carbon dioxide. In this case, energy released is -393.5 or 0.7 kilojoule per mole. Now this is the heat evolved because there is formation of carbon dioxide. Whenever there is formation of a compound, then energy will be released. Now go towards the breaking of this carbon dioxide. If you want to break the carbon dioxide into its individual components, then the breaking will require this amount of energy, and that is 393.7. there is a positive sign, but in case of formation the sign was negative, so it means both the energies are same but the sign is opposite. In formation energy will be released, in breaking energy will be absorbed. This is basically called as first law of thermochemistry, that heat evolved and heat absorbed during the formation and during the breaking of a bond. That is called as first law of thermochemistry.